Hi there, everybody. I'm meteorologist Eric Burris. Thanks for logging on to WPBF.com. We are watching a whole lot of weather activity that is kind of getting its act together to our north, but it's going to stay to our north. It looks like, generally speaking, we're going to have a really nice stretch of weather here across the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. Let's get you out to that satellite picture, see what's going on here in our neighborhood. And on our Saturday, things are looking great. Lots of sunshine. We've been watching just a few clouds coming in around Hillsborough, Pinellas, Manatee, and Sarasota counties over on Florida's west coast. But for us, it's been nice and quiet. We take a look at the southeast. Things continue to be nice and quiet. Now, we are tracking snow today in the northeast, but there's another storm system getting its act together that's really going to make a mess across a lot of the deep south over the next several days. So let's take you through time. Here is today, 7 o'clock in the morning. You notice all is nice and quiet, but there are a couple of showers that we're starting to notice just off the coast of Texas. Here's 5 o'clock today, staying nice and quiet. But watch how later on tonight, there's a lot of moisture that's going to start developing over the Lone Star State. Here's 10 o'clock tomorrow morning. What happens is this moisture comes up from the north, cold air dives down from Canada. When they slam together, you start to get this winter mix. We're talking about winter precipitation, sleet, even snow, ice pellets, even some thunder snow. We saw that about 2 weeks ago up in New York, and it looks like this storm system getting its act together. Here's 5 o'clock Monday. Driving conditions will be treacherous from Tennessee southward, really, and that includes North Florida. So heads up on that. Notice these couple of showers coming ashore on the Florida Peninsula. It looks like that's going to continue for Tuesday, and then this storm system starts riding up the East Coast and potentially comes a nor'easter. There we go, though, on Tuesday, we do see some showers pushing in as that cold front approaches us. So on Monday, on Tuesday, if you've got travel plans, you definitely want to check with your air carrier if you're flying, and if you're driving, you really want to be cautious. Back here at home for our Saturday, starting off with just a few high clouds, temperatures to start in the upper 50s. Lunchtime, mid-70s. A few clouds overhead, mild temperatures, definitely a nice January day for us. And then as all that storm system starts getting its act together to our north, we still sit pretty and find ourselves at 6 o'clock tonight with the sun setting. Temperatures in the lower 50s, eventually into the 40s by the time we wake up tomorrow morning. Small craft caution for the boaters. Seas running 2 to 4 feet, up to 6 feet in the Gulf Stream. And our First Alert 5-day forecast is showing increased clouds tomorrow and Monday. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, we have our taste of that big storm system in terms of a couple of showers. All of our friends to the north get all the snow and the sleet. Have a great weekend, everybody. Thanks for logging on to WPBF.com.